That's gonna
fails.
suck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna take him.
And then you call.
They're yours
Steve,
for the ticket.
And the person with that ace is your partner?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and you have to have one of those suit and then bury, throw that suit, hold that suit until that trick comes around.
Okay, I'm gonna call spades.
If you don't have a spade, it would be wise to put Trump on this.
You quit that table talk.
Oh yeah.
What time is
this? Oh yes.
Rude. Didn't you say he does? Didn't he learn how to play this the last time?
Yeah, I'll play.
Okay.
What? Rude. What?
You think, so you have to leave.
Okay, Amarok, it's you and me.
Probably another 45, 30 minutes.
Okay, I'll eat this real fast when you try to get one in real quick.
Nah, take your time, dude.
Did I do something wrong?
I don't want you to choke and then...
No, you did fine, Snow. You didn't really have a choice that time around. I have this trick.
I was trying to bait you into playing badly.
I'm watching this show called
it's not me, is it?
Undercover Boss on Netflix.
It's on you, yeah. I have this trick, and
yeah, like
Milo and Amarok are on the team.
Which store's doing it for company?
I'm watching Popeyes right now.
So if you have the heart, you have to play that. Otherwise, you should play three. Points.
Yeah, because you guys are you three are on
I'm watching
team
Weeds.
Against me and Milo.
What are points?
Who's smoking?
Aces, 10s, kings.
Mm-mm. It was a show.
Oh, right,
show,
right.
Like,
it was ace, 10, king.
Yeah,
it's about this suburban hoity-toity mom whose husband just drops dead from a heart attack one day out while jogging. So she starts selling really high-end stuff to support her family.
What?
Dude, it's so good. It's a really good show.
Schneider and one trick, pretty much.
Look it up.
Wait, I didn't win that one?
Dude, the other thing.
No,
how crazy is that?
But we're on a team, so
crazy.
We got the points.
Just
but remember, Jack's a Trump, and they're higher
she knows
than
who the character
kind of
is.
Diamonds, which is also Trump.
Oh, I didn't know he played that Jack.
Yeah,
that was Jack.
Speaking of that, when's your next play test?
So you need to play a club, but
somewhere
if you don't have one, you can play
near December, because they got postponed.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Yeah. They call
hey,
me
not
from,
Trump Club, to be clear.
From BG Market, they're like,
right.
Oh, the company's having some updates.
Trump is Queen
game,
Jack
so
and Diamond, right?
Postponing the timeline of the playtest. I'm like, all right. But in the meantime, here's a $20 card to Amazon. I'm like, okay.
That's neat.
Thanks.
Sweet. I'm not going to buy shit yet, but sweet.
Wait, where'd you get? How much did you get?
Do I have to play the Trump bucks. Suit?
Yes.
Dude,
yes.
Get yourself
if
a
you have
Funko
no Trump,
pop.
You can
I'm rich. I'm
get
Gucci.
Yeah, you're Gucci. Get a Funko
that's
pop.
That's a big cognitive shift in this game for me.
Yeah.
Is that Trump is a suit.
Yeah.
So I went to I went to Safeway with my mom to buy some stuff, and I was wearing my Overwatch sweater. The cash register asked me, what was her name? Daniela. She was like, so you like Overwatch, huh? What's your favorite character, huh?
I hope so.
Wow. And
then you said, it doesn't matter who leads.
And you said, oh, was it Hanzo?
Oh,
yeah,
no.
She immediately no one just left the
truth. I would have choked you.
She replied, Genji.
No.
Sister.
Man, if I was answering you, or if I was...
My mom just looked at me, nerd.
I tried to teach my family, but I don't know how to score.
Oh, God. If you were to answer to me, Hanzo, I would have choked you.
Oh, I think we made it.
Choked you.
I think.
Diva, bitch.
Then I'd be like, oh, you want 52
on our end.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, we got 68.
Oh, cook you up.
Get if you were to answer.
So jacks are 2, queens are 3, kings are 4, tens are 10, aces are 11.
Right. Then how do you get, like, negative 3 and 3 and 6 and all that?
You don't like again.
That's depending on who wins and who loses the hand.
Ooh, speaking of games, Deus Ex Mankind Divided out released in 10 days.
Oh, man.
Must get it. It's gonna be good.
He just dealt with somebody who wasn't there.
I think that's his blind.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Nothing I want.
Once again, I should keep my mouth shut for fear of sounding stupid every time I open it.
Everybody's into that Hitman game.
I saw that.
Damn, the new Tomb Raider, the second Tomb Raider is still expensive. I'll be right back.
Okay. Crap, I just lost all my cards.
I saw that.
I took them.
Everybody blindfold.
So I have to retain a suit so I can call the ace for it?
No, correct. You don't. Oh, if you have a fail, yes, you do have to retain it. If okay. You don't have a fail, or you have the ace of all your fail, there are things we can do.
Yeah, that's the correct answer.
Spades.
Thank you, I said something intelligent for a change, huh?
Yep.
Alright,
so growing. Me, Asian Blonde, Ginger. Stickly? Phobia?
I think Phobia's on
here. Okay, Stevie, you lead.
Phobia?
Clubs is the highest, right?
Phobia.
Yes.
Yeah, baby,
he's dead.
Phobia 1-up move to SMK by Siri Alp 0.
Are you calling an ace?
I called spades.
For what?
What for what?
What game?
Overwatch?
Yeah, sure.
A bold move?
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, so generally you don't want to lead that because you have a fail and you know that the ace is going to get played. So if anyone else has trump, they're going to get your trick there and they're going to get 11 points. Kind of like this.
Yeah, normally it doesn't walk. If you have the ace of spades, you have to play it.
You just play one card.
The win play, just throw the hand out there. Perfect.
I'm done with this game.
I'm watching the International Grand Finals right now, and it's like the single most close game it could ever be.
So, John lives with a roommate, and his roommate asked him, like, a week ago or something, like, right before the finals started.
Yeah.
And apparently they're up there near where he lives in Seattle.
Yeah. You're flipping my hand over.
His buddy's like, hey, you mind if a couple guys stay here for that?
Definitely no
just
one.
Smashed.
That's insanity going for
and
you.
He's like,
couldn't
oh, yeah,
possibly be the guy sitting next to me.
Nope.
Eight guys. So John texts me and he's like, dude, there's eight other guys staying here. This is fucking horrible.
Wait, what happened?
Like, John was drunk one night and his roommate decided to ask him if a bunch of people could stay for the, what's it called?
The International.
The International, yeah.
The and Dota he, 2 thing?
Or no. Yes. Oh, yeah, it is. That's right, yeah. And he's like, oh, sure, that's fine if a couple guys stay. Eight guys.
Oh my god.
Not a couple, eight.
I'm taking the L on this one.
Now, did they, I'm guessing they came on the 8th, which was the Monday, because that's when the main event started.
Yep, I think they got there Sunday.
Oh god.
So we're not waiting
on Milo played the clubs.
Well,
I was like, damn man, how long are they going to be there?
Goes, no, but yeah, that's her queen.
Yeah, it's six days for the main event. And then there were, like 4 days before the main event.
Some points would have been nicer.
And wild cards.
You're stupid.
So really, it was
I'm
like
not that a, new.
It's like a 10-day event.
That's crazy.
Now I wonder if his roommate.
You actually found
like,
a card of mine.
On Reddit.
And then, oh, like, they are showing. Never mind. They're showing on the back
like,
of that.
Actually, friends.
No, I think they're guys that he knows, because
oh, okay.
I think this guy works for Valve.
Hmm.
If it's not him, it's a different friend, because he has a friend up there that works for Valve.
True.
And speaking of that, his friend confirmed that Go will be moved
that's
to
Milo's.
Switch 2.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Nice.
He said they will not make a new one. He said they've been working on it for 6 months.
Yeah, why the fuck would they make a new CS Go?
Yeah, anybody that said that doesn't understand.
C-L-O-U-D like, there's no reason to make a new CSGO right
no.
now.
You well, guys, it's the same reason they haven't made a new TF2 yet. Like, why, when you're making that much money
okay,
off
well,
of it still?
For TF2, I would think they should make a, we'll start,
yay.
You know, thinking about a sequel, because
no,
player
not
bases
yay.
In TF2 have dropped drastically from what they were, like, 2-3 years ago.
Well, if they haven't been working on
did
the
we
TF2,
do it? Did we salvage that
remake
somehow?
For the past couple of years, then they're idiots.
Yeah. Like, CSGO is still going up in viewers and people playing.
Well, it's only 5 years old.
I
yeah,
mean,
it's not going to stop.
What's the, if you guys what's the are aware of the community managers like, of the Team Fortress 55? Working at Valve, it's
60 is half.
They've been pushing
60,
out a shit ton
what?
Of updates, dude, within the past 3 months.
There's 120 more than
they have in the past.
Oh, I thought they were really bad.
Well, none of the updates are going to bring a bunch
so
of
so to win, you have
well,
to get 61.
Back, but the game is just,
okay,
it's
yeah,
dead at this point.
Oh,
I
know.
Well, sorry, it's dying.
TF2 is just one of those things where you come back for the update and then stop playing.
Yeah, well, the new update that happened, the competitive and casual update, I was like, oh, I'm actually hyped for this. I love playing TF2 every once in a while, so, you know, I'm going to enjoy this. Turns out it was the fucking worst update known to mankind, and I'm not going to even play Team Fortress 2 for, like, a long time.
It
soured me so hard.
The last time I played it was when... What was it? When Buds dropped, that's when I stopped playing.
That's a long time ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, I stopped playing around late 2014. So like when there was like a big gap of updates, nothing was going on.
I'm in a pass.
I really want Overwatch to give us a
man
versus machine type thing.
I want to see single-player missions based in Overwatch. Like, they don't have to be, you know, a full single-player campaign. Whoa, 10 hours long, all this shit. I just want to see, like, you know, say it
well,
like a season kind of thing. Like, you know, a TV series, how, like, every week
a
new episode's out, right? And each episode is, like, 30 minutes to an hour long. And they focus on different characters, but you get to play through them as those characters. And then since, you know, it's not a TV show, you're like, doing it every week.
He lost one and then he gained one.
Kind of tough. Yeah. With all the bug fixing. So,
yeah,
like, maybe every other week.
Yeah, you started negative one and then
maybe
you went
even
back to zero.
Every, like.
Wait, why did I only get one?
I would say.
Because you weren't picker, you were partner.
That would be really sick. Like, say they release a new character.
Picker gets, how many do you get?
Instead of making,
picker
know,
gets
an
two-thirds,
video
partner
for them,
gets
they release,
one-third.
Like, an hour-long kind of, like, single-player mission for them.
I want space.
Or 30-minute-long, whatever.
I think Joshua and Phobia are dead.
Yeah.
Say spades.
Yeah.
That's a weird-looking spade.
Like, I have friends who dropped 3,000, 4,000 hours in Team Fortress 2, and only two of them have played it in the last 2 weeks.
I'll be right back in like 30 seconds.
Oh, yeah,
no table talk CG effects, and that might not be true. Maybe there are other reasons for that kind of funny looking spade.
I played it after that when my friends wanted to play.
We'll just have to wait and see.
Night of mini games or something like that.
We started playing well after the buds had dropped, and I don't know, cases, like, we just started opening cases one day, me and Anubis did. I opened like 10 or something.
It's a tasty ace.
She went through like 10 or 15, and then like on one of the last ones she got,
I tried to make it as tasty as possible,
the only version of a unique, or was it unique, is that how you say it?
Unique, yeah, unusual.
Unusual, the only version of an unusual hat that existed.
I mean, there's probably more of it now, but
there's,
you know, whatever.
Now, I think.
Yeah. Still only another one, and it was worth so much money.
Did you sell it?
What was
it? It was worth so much money that you couldn't sell it for its value.
Well, the marketplace didn't exist at the time.
Sure.
It was
but
a.
I sold it for lots of buds.
Wasn't it a burning Brainiac?
Oh damn! Oh.
Yes.
Shoot. Yeah, burning Brainiac.
Wait.
Something
damn
else.
No, it's just a burning brain.
I don't know if I was allowed to do that.
I sold it.
No,
the first spade trick has to be the ace of spades if you have it.
Okay, we'll just pretend.
I don't want to interrupt you, but every time I talk, you talk.
I thought she was going to finish her sentence.
Oh, my bad.
Nice one, Zipzap.
I sold it for a pyro unusual, a medic unusual.
That's why I was hoping that you would have had the ace of some sort of spade the first time around, because all I had was one trump
and
no spades.
Cash all that shit out.
I sold it for like 28 buds worth.
Okay,
it was worth 45 though.
Damn. I don't think so, because I only got.
Actually,
I held on to it for a while and got a pretty good price. I think 20 was a reasonable price.
I specifically remember you telling me that it was worth 45 buds.
Now it's known.
Maybe somebody told me that, but I didn't get the price.
Who's seven of diamonds is that?
Buds were worth how much?
20.
It's a trick I took.
Yeah.
Shit. Thanks, Zipnet.
But the problem was, that was the cash
value. No problemo.
Of it, and you couldn't find anybody with that much.
No.
I mean,
made a bad play.
Nobody was willing to pay it.
You could.
Wait, we can take the rest of it?
You would find certain groups that back then they weren't, like, prevalent and well-known. But there were groups.
Sorry.
There were trade servers back then with people with 600-plus buds back then. They did exist. It's just they were very private and they didn't really go into the mass market looking for these things.
There was a few people that offered her near full price for it, but it was very shady and they refused to use a middleman, so it was like no chance.
Yeah.
And she was using one of the well-known middlemen at the time because she wasn't going to risk it.
I didn't use a middleman.
Who was that guy that
and Milo wins it because she has
her.
Just some guy.
Everything she told me is apparently wrong, so never mind.
Okay.
10 out of 10.
Like, if you want to know how bad the update was for TF2, I have 25 people on my friends list who all have over 1,500 hours in TF2.
And Trump are worth just the same amount of points. It's the face that actually counts the points, not the kind of suit it is. So in that sense, Ace of Diamonds still counts as 11 points.
Profile says they're not playing TF2 anymore after the update. Oh my god. So, like, now would be a, of course, first you have to fix Team Fortress 2. You can't just go straight Team Fortress 3, because if you do that, you lost a lot of trust with that update, so you want to make sure you fix it first.
You've got 51?
Start building that Team Fortress 3 or Team Fortress 2.5, some shit like that, Source 2 version.
But I didn't want to play Leasters with that hand.
And then...
But you lose less than a Leaster, so I should have.
Get the player base from back then.
Yes, you should have.
With CSGO right now, it's all good, because it's still growing.
Yes, please.
You know, it has slowed down a bit, but that's just expected, and then it's probably gonna cap out at some point, and then start dropping from there. But if they keep up the good work they've been doing, you know, we could see CSGO go on for another 5 or so years, I would say.
I thought you were talking about TF2 this whole time, and I was like, I haven't heard a single person that likes TF2 any updates.
Fucking dead, dude.
Yeah, I don't know anyone that likes the updates at all.
Dude, I'm the one fucking shitting on it half the time.
What are you guys playing?
That's pretty good.
We're trying to. You want to join?
Yeah.
Are you still lagging?
I wasn't.
Passed.
I was playing like 10 minutes ago. I wasn't.
Liar. I've been here for 20 minutes.
I'll do it.
I don't know. Hold on. I'm watching a highlight right now.
Shots fired.
Your own highlight?
City's high.
Dude, TF2
I'm trying to get there.
Let's start playing.
Some light.
It's high.
Light shit.
Okay, you know the orange box, right?
Yeah.
And when it came out in 2007,
Damn, is that when it came out?
Yeah. Yep. I got it for Xbox 360, played it on there. Crap version, of course. But when the update started rolling out on PC, which was like late 2008, I had to buy a new graphics card to jump on that. I got it.
Did you call
partners? Gift.
I remember a bunch of my friends getting that for console and be like, dude, you gotta try these games.
Call
like,
a partner.
Yeah, I've been playing those games for a while.
Unless you don't want to, in which case, declare that.
The first time I played Half-Life 2.
Don't call it in. Hearts, I guess.
And just to confirm, you do have a heart in
hand. Wait, what?
You have to have at least one suit that you're calling in hand. And if you have no fails that you can call, then you can play under. But I'm assuming you have a fail in hand.
I do, so I'm going to have to call clubs instead.
Okay.
So you call clubs, is that correct?
Yep.
I lead because Milo dealt.
Gotcha.
Mmm, tasty.
That hurt.
So Milo's your partner.
Why'd you do that?
Heart sled.
Yep.
And it's my trick, so if you have points, that's a good place to put them.
Quit that table talk.
It's learning.
Oh, nice one.
Good point.
No,
all those queens.
That's only good for you, though.
Is that my lead? He said that's not his cup right there.
No, they're mine, but we're partners.
That's what I told him, that he was disbelieving.
Why'd you play a heart?
That is for me to know that I didn't misplay. And I know I didn't misplay.
Grr.
Yay. Got clubs.
Yeah, pretty much I had two aces of a suit, neither suit was going to get played. That's good, the last three cards.
I need to feed my cats real quick, I'll be back in like 3 minutes.
Okie dokie.
And 20.
Some grandma kisses.
31. What's a jack worth?
2.
The face cards go 3-2-1 or 2-3-4.
Jacks are 2, queens are 3, kings are 4.
Oh my word, there's just so many, it's so hard to count.
CLOUD disconnected. CLOUD.
I thought we had 3 aces.
Who's partner again?
Snow Crash and me, we're partners.
So we got 33, 53, 7, 61. I mean, we won, right?
Yes, we did.
Yeah, and we got Schneider. I had counted a while ago, so I was just letting you practice. Since we had time while cats were being fed.
Thanks.
I'm a generous god. What can I say? Gosh darn it. It didn't switch off of pink.
Okay, I'm back. Alright, I'm back. What's going on? Oh, we're
doing Zip's dealing.
Oh.
How do the players get the score?
So the picker gets...
The person that took the blind gets... What? What did they get?
I think he either lagged out or had somebody start talking to him IRL.
From there, it's...
No,
from there, it's pretty much decided that you get 1 point because each of us has to give up 1 point, so then that gets split from there. Because we only gave up 1 point since we got Schneider, but we lost.
What?
Schneider's at least 30 points. If you don't get Schneider, we would pay out 2 points. If we didn't get a trick, we would pay out 3 points. So then it would be 3, 6, 9, and that would be split up 6, 3 for the winners.
Oh, okay. So how many points are at stake?
Undefined amount.
God damn it.
Because if you... It's a zero-sum scoring, so if you lose, you have to give points to the winner. So, like, how much you win is determined by how much everybody else loses. So if we just lose because we lose, we each lose 1 point. But if we lose so bad we don't get at least 30 points, we each lose 2 points. But if we lose so bad we don't even take a trick, we each lose 3 points. And then the winnings
and if,
are split
between, like, the person who picks gets more than the person who just happens to be the partner. Because the picker's the one who made the strategy to pick, so they get more points than the other person.
Now it makes sense.
And then you're penalized if you lose as the picker, so everything is doubled pretty much.
Right. Yeah, that's called double on the bump.
Correct.
Okay. So I'm gonna pass. Oh shoot.
CG Effects playing a game today. First time he's picked.
He's getting brave.
I'm tired of just sitting here. I'm gonna pick.
No, the dog was checking out everyone else's cards, and she went over and told him, oh, you should pick.
All right, Snowcrash.
Here, thanks, Snowcrash.
And Hearts was his calm suit.
That is a good-looking heart right there. I lied. It was terrible.
Oh, look at that.
Good play, but...
Rip. So, who was the partner?
I'm the partner.
I'm scared.
You're scared?
Please be gentle. No!
Look at those queens coming out.
Oh, whoops.
Did you misplay?
Yeah.
Do you have a trump that you would have been able to play?
Yeah.
I think he did play Trump. He played the nine of Trump.
Oh, then,
I played
the
Trump,
yeah.
But I have a different one that's worth points.
No, then we should leave it.
Yeah.
Aw, he's new. I think we should let him change
No.
He played a valid play. If it was a non-valid play, then I would have said just switch it out. But since it's an okay play, it's just learn via fire.
Yeah. Somehow I was so sure we weren't going to win that one.
You were the last person.
I know. That's why it's so bad.
Oh, yeah, that's funny. Yes, I'm gonna lead.
It's okay, you tried really hard. That's what counts. That's the winner play right there.
I'm scared again.
I don't know how to flip over one card at a time. Oh, I see what you're doing. Never mind.
8 points, so... GG.
I got 8 points?
Yeah. So you... all of you guys lose 2 points now.
Yeah, in the grand scheme of things, your misplay didn't actually hurt us that bad, Snow, so no big deal this time around.
Oh, I was playing Talos Principle.
Right, next time.
I was playing the Talos Principle.
Next time you get the backhand.
Next time I'll flip the table.
Is there some way to move my tabletop up on my screen?
Yeah, hold right click and then move your mouse around. Or you can use W, A, S, and D to like actually move it up or down. Oh, you can scroll in if that's also something you can do. Use your scroll wheel.
Yeah, the problem was if I scrolled in then my part was getting cut off, but I just did the S and W thing.
Okay. She said them in the wrong order. That's blasphemous.
Yeah, that's right. Blaspheming here.
Oh, it's my deal.
Pass.
I'm gonna pass too.
Spades. Could be worse, I guess. If we're gonna lose, might as well lose to the Queen of Hearts. I don't know.
Waste a high trauma.
Oh.
Spades led.
Okay. Wasn't a waste.
Why?
To take your 10.
What 10?
The one you're about to play.
Huh?
You know, that 10 you're about to play. Oh, dang.
I'm sure I don't know what you're talking about.
My 9 of diamonds drew a jack of spades, okay.
Nice one there.
Can't keep doing this though. We're gonna run out of points.
And then we'll come in and swoop up all 75 of the remaining points.
If only it were that easy.
I'm scared.
God, I should not have picked in front of you, apparently. Nope. I misplayed those last two tricks. You won. We got Schneider.
That's all we need to know, right? So you only give up 1 point? Each?
Well, it has to be enough points that everybody can get one, so...
No, I give up double points in the first place, but then it's also double on the bump, so... I did terrible math there. Holy hell.
Yeah. So how many did you lose then?
I lost 4, and I thought I gave everyone except Amarok 2.
You can't lose...
Was someone really high? Because I might have just missed a number on someone. That's the problem with not having a history.
Oh yeah. Oh, so you lost 4, but I lost 2?
Correct.
Okay.
I know yours, mine, and Snow's are the correct. I just don't remember Milo's. I think I screwed hers up.
You can just give me more points to make up for it.
That sounds fair.
Dang, Milo is kicking butt.
Yeah, I think you were way ahead of everyone.
Yeah, because I don't... think I've lost it all.
Humble brag.
Pass.
I picked on 5. Why did I lose that one? Who is it on? Oh, Milo. Okay.
I'm gonna take him.
I'm so glad we're playing this online because I have the worst poker face and everybody always knew if I was their partner.
Wait, did she call a partner?
No.
I think I'm,
no, otherwise it would have been good.
I think I'm not gonna call a partner.
Okay.
Oh god, please no.
So it's 4-1?
That is correcto.
And if she wins, does she get like a billion points?
No, she only gets like...
Only eight, half a billion.
4, 8, 12, one of those three.
Okay. Your lead, Amarok.
Did you enjoy getting no points?
I enjoyed getting the lead back.
Did you get 2?
That's true, I bet you did enjoy that. It's okay, you won't be able to do much with it.
You're not getting any points from me. I'm telling you right now.
Hey, where did your all your cards go?
She has them stacked probably just in out inside the hidden zone, so we can't see them.
I don't know why you guys are so paranoid.
I just didn't know where they went.
I drop cards. That's why I have a hidden zone.
I think I see why she went solo.
Yeah, none of us could have been her partner anyway. Actually, I would have been a great partner. I have so many points to feed.
Well, if she didn't need you, then you're a terrible partner. If she no tricks us, no one would have been a good partner for her.
Yeah.
You said she couldn't do anything with the lead.
I was just messing with her. What a ridiculous hand. So we lose double the points.
How?
Or do we lose 3 points each for not getting any points?
Yes.
Oh no.
How?
She's kicking everybody's butt.
Should I count my points in front of you just to rub it in?
Didn't CGFX have negative...
No, it's good.
Didn't CGFX just have 2, though, and he should be at -1?
Yeah, was he at 2 or -2?
He was at 2.
He should have -1, he said.
Yeah, -1.
I might have just looked at his colon and saw a negative sign. That was my bad. I was gonna say I did something wrong there again.
Jason connected.
I'll pass this time.
I will also pass.
Yeah, I'll pass too.
I'd like to pass as well.
Great, we'll play Alistair then.
And there's only one winner in Alistair, right?
Yes.
Correct, everyone pays 1 point to the winner.
Okay. And you have to take a trick with points.
I have nothing to lead.
Lead that ace of hearts?
What?
I think you have 6 cards that you can lead.
Please be nice.
CG's hand looks like the pants with nobody inside them, but it's like the glove with nobody inside.
That book scared me so bad when I was a kid. That was rude.
Sorry.
Club's lead.
Club's lead? Yeah. Hard sled this time?
Yes.
My God.
Nope. Rude.
It's too bad you still had that 10 left zipped up, otherwise I would have taken it in one.
I was actually thinking whether there are more trump left than that.
Did you take any, Milo?
I would have lost either way.
I took none.
So you lost.
Oh yeah, I guess for once I did.
I had 14, so if you have more than 14, you don't even have to count.
I got 16. And then some.
I have 16 or more.
Right, then I didn't count the 10 or the ace, so I guess I got 37.
It's a good thing CG is normally not talkative, otherwise it would seem odd that he's not saying anything.
Is it odd?
It's not odd, because he's usually pretty quiet anyway.
Me too. Amarok, does your school year start yet?
Yeah, we had our first week with kids. This past week was the first week with kids.
How many kids do you have this year?
I have 3 right now.
3?
Yeah, well, I've already got a 4th coming on Monday, so they'll start coming. The kid I'm getting, she pulled the fire alarm on one of the first days of school.
Hearts.
I've always wanted to do that.
Then you'd have to come to an alternative school.
What did you call Zip Zap?
Hearts.
Call the hearts. And then Bud Trump.
It's a weird looking heart, but I think he'll have to pass this time around.
Zipzap, is your family German also?
Probably somewhere up the line. At least somewhat. I don't think mainly. I think it's mostly Scandinavian.
So you just learned to play by virtue of living in Wisconsin.
Yup.
If you get surrounded by enough Germans, you become German.
Oh.
Stop.
I can't.
That's some pretty cards you got there.
Thanks.
The power play.
Give me your energy.
That was an energetic 8.
Oh god. I'm bad at late hands because I haven't been counting cards.
I'm really bad at leading. I never know what to lead.
What?
That one came out left field for me.
Me too, I thought Milo what? Was the partner.
I totally saw that coming.
Well, because you
I
didn't
thought
think
Blue
you
was the partner. When you fed him on the first hand, I thought it was
yeah,
you.
So did I.
I thought it was Snow for most of that. Yep, 80.
If I had been more sure that you weren't the partner, Snow Crash, I would have given you more points, but I wasn't really sure.
I thought I was between Snow and CG. Neither of the other two made a first, second play, both of you threw nothing, then points, so...
Should I have just said I wasn't his partner?
No, you quit that table talk.
That's where you get slapped.
Yeah, no table talk. We don't listen to that.
So me, Milo, and Snow all lose 1 point, and Zipzak gets 2, and CG gets 1. Yeah. Alright, I'm getting the hang of scoring.
Did I quadruple click that? I did.
Hey, how did you get all the cards to go back at once?
Reset.
Oh.
Yeah, baby.
That is really, really ugly hand you gave me.
You're welcome.
I don't want to hear anything.
Is it my choice?
Yes.
Yep.
I gotta pass.
Pass.
I'm gonna pass too.
Zipzap knew we were all gonna pass. He's got all trump. Four queens, two jacks. That's his hand right now.
I'll go alone.
I knew it.
I always wanted that hand where I could just lay all the cards down and just be like, eh, it's all mine.
Yeah.
I unfortunately cannot do that.
Oh, it's
so
me,
Snow,
that
is you. Yep.
Okay. CG said he got to do it once.
Oh, wow.
There's the reason why I can't just lay down.
Give me your energy.
I think after this card, I can lay down. Nope, not quite yet. Actually, yes, now I can lay down.
Well, that sucks. Wait, are you gonna?
I'm just gonna make sure that there's no more trump left. I'd rather play it safe, because if memory serves, Jack of Diamonds is out, but I'm not remembering 100%.
Should I have been playing Fail Suit to try to bleed this trump?
Well, if you have trump, you have to play it. Oh, like at the beginning?
No, he
well,
means
I mean,
to
when
start.
I was leading.
You probably no. should not have done that, no.
I think that was
okay.
a good start.
I mean, it seems like a no-win situation, but...
If you're out of trump, which I think you are at this point, then I get the rest.
I'm out.
You're out, Snow? Yep. I was just making sure Snow failed off this time around.
I was going to be the partner if anybody called it.
Oh no, I had six trump in hand.
I had all three aces.
I started two queens, two jacks, and then I picked up two more trump.
That's what happened when I got it. I had two trump and like two big queens in the blind.
Oh, yeah. I started gathering up the cards before you counted. I forgot that mattered.
I needed that Momo hand.
Are unused hands disabled? Dang it. It wouldn't let me deal the brown from the wheel. But if I click the button to deal the all, it still let me deal the brown.
Weird.
That's odd. Can that be disabled in the admin paddle?
I couldn't figure out how, I just tried to look.
Yeah, there's an option to skip unused hands.
Maybe I turned it on under turns, but other than that, I can't find anything about it.
Green pass.
I passed too.
I think I'm gonna take him. I hope you all didn't see that.
No, I was looking at my phone.
As am I.
Jason disconnected.
I'm going to call Hearts, and I apologize in advance for what happens here.
Uh-oh.
You called Hearts?
You did that risky call and then regretted it?
Yeah, I'm calling Hearts.
I hope it hurts.
You hope it hurts?
How rude.
I always call it Hearts, just because.
Oh.
Puns.
That was very funny.
That looked lovely. I like that one.
What'd you say, Milo?
Whose ace was that?
Mine. 34.
That is the stopping I like to be a part of.
It was 54 because you didn't count my blind.
Oh.
55, 57.
Oh, where did those cards come from?
What the hell?
Oh, come on. Gave us hope. Aw. I was going to say, I didn't think we won by that much.
Yeah, I didn't think we did either, but when they're in the hidden zone, I don't think about them.
Wait, I think we might have won.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I thought. It was closer than I wanted it, though. It was kind of scary.
Milo is picker, correct?
Yes.
And I was partner.
Okay, then I scored correctly.
Don't long click on it, just
Jace connected.
I'll take him.
You would be well advised to call me as your partner.
I'll call Hearts as my partner.
You are free to do so.
You can play that Queen of Clubs you have.
Huh? I just don't know if I'm gonna like where the points are gonna go.
CG, what did you play on that hand? Jack of clubs? Okay.
I played Jack of clubs, I thought.
Oh, well then he played Jack
of diamonds. He played Jack of diamonds.
Jace connected.
Okay.
Well, that's not what I like to see.
Please, no. Why?
Oh, that's right. Just fail off your hearts there, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to be useless this whole entire game. Might as well try to do something useful.
Make it stop.
Yes.
That's fun.
Oh, that's really sweet.
Did we take them all?
Yeah, we took all of them. Nice job.
Yeah, I'm so glad you were my partner. You kept having things to beat me.
I know, you had a 2 in 3 chance of calling me, and I'm glad you did, because otherwise you wouldn't have won so well. I'll pass.
I will also pass.
Dang it.
Snow Crash took them?
Yes.
Yep. Gonna call clubs.
Oh, it's my lead, huh?
Yeah.
Yep, it is. That's the club we were looking for.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping.
I'm so mad right now.
Wow.
Oh, is that mine?
Yeah, you took it.
Yep.
Yep.
That's a nice trick for you guys.
I think we won. With just counters, yeah, we won it with just counters.
Yeah, we won.
So we got 67.
Oh, God.
Count them again, because I counted 60-something.
67.
We had six counters. And when I say counters, I mean tens or aces. So that means we automatically win if we have six of them.
Oh, that's really logical. I never thought about that.
Uh-oh, did anybody else? Oh, okay.
I'll take the deck, sure, why not? All right, I should be looking at my hand.
Oh God, what did you do?
I don't know.
The world is his hidden zone. It's gonna hurt.
Okay. That means his partner's hearts, if nobody caught that from earlier.
I did catch that, actually.
Just making sure. It's your play, though,
you don't have to be secretive. It's for you. I'm gonna apologize right now because it's gonna hurt.
Sorry, I had to go water my dog.
In the grand scheme of things, though, that hurt, trick didn't hurt as bad as I was thinking it might.
Okay, wait, so who's partners with each other?
Me and ZipZap are partners.
Wait, did Snowcrash just take that last trick?
No, CGFX did, but he put the points on to Snowcrash because they're partners.
Oh, okay. What'd you... That was a really stupid play on my part.
I wasn't a huge fan, but oh well. Actually, it didn't matter. You only had that one choice, apparently. We got Schneider.
Phobia 1 up disconnected.
If you're counting for the sake of counting, that's fine. I'm just letting you know. You won.
Yeah, I'm just practicing.
Okay.
Yeah. 76? I think.
Not... No. 78 is what you had.
Yeah, damn it. I'll pass.
Nope. There you go. Just a heads up, aces don't usually walk in five hand. This may be part of your strategy, I'm just giving you a heads up if that wasn't clear.
Ooh. Nasty play.
What was nasty?
Your play.
No, that was a good play.
Wow, apparently the table's paying Milo. Almost.
Did you count yours, Amarok?
Yeah, we got 57.
Oh, I'm so sorry you lost.
Stupid Milo just never loses.
Well, maybe that will teach you which parent you want to partner with.
Stop dealing just to be able to pull the domino out.
Pass.
That was fast.
I'm gonna pass too.
I'm also going to pass.
Mine.
Is there a take all option? Because I saw those just fly into your hand.
I don't know if there's a button to take all, but if you push the number of cards you want, that's what you get.
Oh, sweet.
So I knew there were two, so I just hit two.
Nice. Good to know, thank you. That'll help with dealing the last three cards.
I'll take clubs.
Wow, that was kind of interesting.
My game's broken. I can't zoom back in. I didn't pay attention because I was trying to figure out how to zoom back in. Who's Snow Crash's partner?
I am. Zip Zap.
And I have no clubs.
Neither of you do. I'm winning it. I'm winning it. Oh. Man, I would have won it.
Wait, Snow Crash and ZipZap are partners, is that right?
Yes, yeah. And Snow Picked.
Okay, so on that last one, you didn't have to trump it because it was already ZipZap, so if you had any...
But CG like, was after him.
Suit, you could have taken it.
CG was after him.
Sorry, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I was afraid of CG.
I'm scared of him, too.
That makes it sound like he's a wife beater.
Things have changed now that the children are gone.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Oh, I misplayed. I misplayed.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I actually had to.
Gum shooter connected. Gum shooter disconnected.
At first I thought you were saying you misplayed and we're gonna throw more points because you thought he was gonna win, and I was like, come on!
Unfortunately, I legitimately misplayed. Thanks.
I'm glad someone was able to throw points on our trick.
I don't know if that was enough.
Snyder.
We got 40.
Whoa, we beat you by that much? Oh.
You
oh god, that's it? Probably closer. Yeah, I guess we had 5 counters. We won. Sweet.
Yeah, never mind. I can't count.
Okay. I think I'll play one more hand.
Yeah, that's about all we can do, too. We need to eat some dinner. Since it's only...